So this time, I'm here to present Jalu Guru Iwi's Iidaki. It was selected and sent to Portugal by Jeremy Cloak. It's a very special instrument, as you can see, great for learning traditional style and to practice. It's very nice weight, so you can have the real feel of traditional Iidaki. And you can see that the paintings were made with acrylics by Jalu. It's a way for the paint to last longer. The mouthpiece is quite special. You will take some time to get used to it, but it's a great instrument for a great price, and I'm very happy that we can have instruments like this available in Portugal, but I can also send them anywhere else in the world. And I'm going to demonstrate a little bit the sound of this instrument, but I'm not going to play traditional, inspired by traditional, yes, but not necessarily traditional style.